From Wild Science comes the Climate Change Kit. Start by creating a complete world with science tools and real frozen glaciers. Add the dome and out into the sun. Wow, the dark earth heats up the air and the winds start to blow from the cold to the warm zones. But look what else happened. The glaciers melted and flooded the land. It's time to green up our planet. You can grow salad plants or any small plants you like. As the plants grow, they cool the air and they make pure rainwater. But is it really pure? Yes, it is. You can even test town air. Hold your water near any contaminant. Test again. Wow, acid rain. So what does that mean for the world? Try this test. The white color means lots of carbon dioxide in your breath. Is that a problem for a green world? Let's find out. Test again. Wow, the carbon dioxide is gone. That's why we need a green world. But what's happening at the poles? Make an iceberg or two and see the currents that feed our oceans. Without ice, no currents. And what is happening above our heads? You can even measure UV radiation levels. And when the plants are too big for the dome, add 4 hypoponic wicks. They automatically filter and water the gardens to feed you and a future world. 28 pages of instructions with tons of fun and real facts discovered by you. The Climate Change Kit. And remember, there's only one wild science.
Smyths Toy Superstores. If I were a toy. Smyths Toy Superstores. If I were a toy.